Match number 231. Here we go to the gates. Some full court shooting coming in from 99-32E. Hawks out of New York. Nicely done by them. 77-97, getting one in as well. Team from Shanghai. Looks like it's going to be the Red Alliance with 10 bonus points. Teleop in 3, 2, 1, go. Your team from Shanghai scoring in 4 balls there, including a bonus one as well. Nicely done. Their Alliance partners. 86-55V. The Q is silent out of Eagan, Minnesota. Probably the best back bumper sign I've ever seen. Scoring in a couple as well. Robots positioning about a lot of defense going on here in the middle of the field. Teams trying to get those win points up. You're going to see a lot of strength of schedule scoring as well, too. We want to get those tiebreakers up as well. 2-4-4-2-B. A little bit short. That's the Bancroft Robodogs out of Worcester. But singing a couple in as well with their Alliance partners. 45 seconds remaining. Here comes 99-32. There's a shot. There's another one with the bonus ball. 15 points. Nice cycle there. The match loads come in. Coming up on our final 30 seconds. Here come the match loads. 2-4-4-2-B. Bancroft Robodogs B out of Worcester, Massachusetts. Loading them in with their Alliance partners. Both of them shooting off and in. The Red Alliance trying to get some match loads as well, but having a little bit of difficulties with 15 seconds left. Blue Alliance pouring it on, taking the lead. Final 10 seconds. Blue Alliance really looks like they've taken it back from the autonomous mode. With 3, 2, 1.